Introduce yourself.
What?
You can put this on your About Me at MySpace. And be like, hi, I'm Rachel, and I have an annoying best friend.
So you can just do it for me.
And you have a Zynga.
Yeah, but I don't like putting stuff in the About Me.
Neither do I. That's why I just say, like, yeah, I go to school, and that's about it.
Yeah, me too. I'm a one-eyed, one-horned, five-purple people eater. I mean, honestly, just put a link to your Zynga. My Zynga tells more about anything than anything at all.
Mine doesn't really say much about me.
You're right, it doesn't. You just post emo books. Oh my gosh, did you see my, like, posting of poetry?
No.
I deleted it.
Oh, well.
Because I was like, is that emo or what? And Mary's like, you do sound emo. I'm like, come on, emo. So you're basically recording pretty much nothing, you know?
I know, but it's funny.